Whoops. I'll just grab that.
Seven people died in And Then There Was Sean, and with five male victims and two female victims, this family sitcom episode ended up with a pretty standard horror movie pie chart. With a runtime of 22 minutes, that left us with a kill on average every 3.14 minutes. Oh hey, it's pie! Did someone do that on purpose? Fine? Fahina? I'll give the golden chainsaw for coolest kill to Kenny. Yeah, he was a nobody, but tell me the last time you saw someone killed with a novelty pencil. Dull machete for lamest kill will go to Janitor Freddy, whose death did not live up to his apparent namesake Freddy Krueger. And that's it. And Then There Was Sean was the 17th episode of the 5th season of Boy Meets World and aired in February 1998.